National Weather Service now confirming multiple tornadoes touched down here in Ohio last night. That includes an EF1 in Portage, an EF0 in Champaign, an EF1 in Delaware, and an EF0 in Trumbull County, and also an EF1 in Crawford County in Bucyrus.